Parents and students at a Northeast Heights school are celebrating a new addition to their school. Desert Willow Family School near Comanche Monroe added a new wing to accommodate all its students. The project includes 7 new classrooms and a new lecture hall and playground.
It's a really unique program, and lots of people want to do it. So the new wing enabled us to grow the school and let people come and be a part of the community.
The new wing cost APS about $3 million.